How many kids do you have, bro?
5, including Jabba. Jabba is JV's daughter. Balik, she's my 4th child. And then, si Matilda, na inaanak mo.
Ayan, 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 ayan.
So, ano? So there's Kaylin. Si Kaylin is 23 years old na.
Okay.
She's in the state. Sa, ano siya, Las Vegas.
Okay.
She works already. She works in a radio station.
Okay.
So, ayan. Oh, sa mga live DJ. And then, si Ramon Luis, he goes to school. He's 21 years old already. Very good musician. Very good singer also. And okay. Then, Bella. The third one is Bella. Si Bella is already 18. And then, she just graduated high school. And then, si Jabba. Jabba is 11 years old now. And then, si Matilda. Matilda is turning 2.
Kamustang ano, magkaroon ng maraming kids? How did it change your way of thinking sa buhay?
Well, even before pa, ganyan naman kasi ang aking bringing up. Kasi marami kami sa pamilya. Lima kami, magkakapatid. So, also, my mother's side na relatives and my father's side, madami talaga din. So, we're used to big families. Like, I think the Dolphins also my second dad. Madami rin kami doon. So, we're used to a big family. So, nung nagkaroon na ako na 5 kids, it's not too far from what I'm used to. It's
true.
Really cool. It's actually fun. Super fun.
That's good. At saka yun naman importante, kumbaga, I mean, maging close, kumbaga yung mga anak natin, we have a good family.
Oo, kasi all of my kids, sorry, but all of my kids, different mothers, except si Jabba at si Matilda. So, kahit na ganun, bagamat ganoon, mga kids ko, they still know each other. They still get to talk to each other. They still look for each other. And, which is, I'm very blessed to have that. These kids na ganyan ang pag-accept nila sa what I want of a kind of a family.
Nice.
Very, very nice.